philosophy of martial arts, I feel, is important because it promotes the gradual improvement and continual examination of your abilities as you go through the curriculum.